Camera got messed up. Okay. So, wherever I left off was my mochi. I left off with this. Okay. Okay. Comes in these little packages. It's weird. It's like really squishy inside. Kind of creepy. But I never tried it before. So I gave it a shot. And little fancy packages. Them apart, and oh god, this feels weird. This is what you get inside. It is, yeah, it feels like something inappropriate. It's like a gummy kind of feeling, and then when you eat it, it's like chewy. It doesn't have a flavor at all. Like, it's kind of sweetish, but there really is no flavor. The little middle is like adzuki bean, I think. It's that red stuff in the middle. They don't have a flavor either. It just gives it a texture thing, but I don't really care much for it, because more of a texture thing. Kind of gross. Like, ew. I don't know, I can't stand that. But I wouldn't recommend it. Again. Okay. So, next is my Loti pie or whatever. The package just looks like this. And you can put these in the microwave, apparently. Right there. I guess I'll try that. I hope they don't explode. Anyways, these are like little flaky things. They looked a lot better on the packaging because I was like, they're going to be so poofy and good. And all the cream's going to be like oozy now. No, it's not. It's not the thing. This is what the inside of the box is. And you rip them open and they're in a little container. And these are vanilla mocha or whatever. It smells like coffee. It like smells like pretty good coffee, actually. And it's this little cake thingy. And they're like really flaky. And there's kind of like a cream in the middle that's like what you get in the middle of